So you have an AKM, you want to put a grenade launcher on it. Well, you can in the United States. This is the GP-25 grenade launcher. It just clips over the barrel and it gives you 40 millimeter grenade launching capabilities. Unlike the American MTO-3, which is a breech loader, the Russian GP-25 is a muzzle loader, but the grenade does lock in. You have your sight over here on the left-hand side of the receiver. And overall, it's a really awesome grenade launcher.